I started some of the night programs that you're swimming on, if we don't want you here right now. In all seriousness, I've learned and grown so much from you, and thank you so much. And really, the things I do aren't very flashy. They're not the things that Sports Center do, my jersey's full and all that stuff, but you make sure that I get recognized for the small things I do. And I appreciate that so much, and you're such a great coach, and I love that. I just thank you. She commands so much respect without even trying. And it's something I've never seen before. And it's just incredible how much people respect you. As soon as they meet you, as soon as they walk into a weight room, it doesn't even take much from you. And I respect you so much. You've done so much for myself and my teammates. So I thank you. Thank you so much for getting me to where I'm in now. I came to you guys with a plan to get an MBA. You guys have come to accomplish that. Scooter, Frank and I were fortunate enough to come to the hospital and see you. At the time, it was a low point. Back out here 3 minutes before the game meant so much to us. And you have definitely made my life better. And I'm leaving here with the NBA because of you. And I thank you so much. I respect you so much. He's been such a big part of my time here. My faith. It's so cool to have somebody who has his number retired. Really the last goodbye because we want to come back here with the national championship.